Who's stealing my cookie? Someone is stealing my cookie. I'm stealing my cookie. Oh, what are we gonna have for supper, honey? Because I didn't cook anything.
Yes. Sorry, I don't know what to have.
Does it sound funny?
We're gonna have whatever we want. We're gonna have like really.
Wanna go to sleep? No, you don't want to go to sleep. What you want your booby? My goodness, why you always do this kind of drama? You want a booby? Usually when he goes to sleep in the day, I also go to sleep. Okay, let me give you a booby. Let me give you a booby. You've been naughty, baby. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave you. I'm gonna go now because then I need to feed him off camera. Bye. Ethan, what are you doing again? You know, you put your shirt upside down.
It's very, very, very hard to put it upside down.
Is it?
Yes. It's just too...
What did you have for lunch at school today?
Well, I had... I usually have
is past tense. I usually have, you should say.
I usually had.
Are we gonna stick to had?
Yes.
Okay. You're British, so probably English is your first language, isn't it?
Yes, I'm English now, but I'm still English.
What kind of Polish words do you know that you've learned?
Yeah. Tak.
Tatas
for daddy.
This is mama.
Mama.
So do you say to jest mama?
To jest mama.
No, to jest mama.
To jest mama. Tak, that's
tak to jest mama. To jest papa?
Tak, to jest papa.
And then what else did you learn? To jest kot?
Yeah, to jest kot.
What is kot? It's a cat.
It's a cat.
Nie is no.
Yes. Tata's for daddy. And also...
Mama is for mommy.
Mommy.
So to jest mama. Toyest tata.
Tak, toyest tata.
What is toyest dom?
Tak, dom for house.
Yeah. So that's very good. So you remembered all the words that you learned today.
But how about the share? Share is for question mark.
That is close. Mr. Seamus. Hello? Hi, honey.
I finished.
Oh, you sound very happy.
I'm tired.
Oh, I can imagine.
It was quite a hard day.
Was it?
Sorry?
Was it a hard day?
Yeah, it was. I meant to finish all those wood signs, but I didn't finish all of them, so I still have quite a little bit of them to do. The machine was misbehaving, bits were breaking, but then, managed managed to do quite a bit of the jobs, and those wood where I was cutting almost all day. I was cutting other jobs on the side just.
Oh, right, honey, you're coming home, aren't you?
Yes, yes, I'm coming home, my dear.
I don't know why you always speak to me on the phone. Like, you're coming home, you can talk to me when you're home.
Because I can't wait to speak.
Because I feel tired, it's full of my voice.
Okay, my darling.
Who's stealing my cookie? Someone is stealing my cookie. I'm stealing my cookie. Oh, what are we gonna have for supper, honey? Because I didn't cook anything.
Yes. Sorry, I don't want to laugh.
There's some funny.
We can have whatever we want. We're gonna have like really.
Maybe I could have chicken. Oh no, I don't want to have chicken. I feel so bad.
No,
alright, let's just buy pizza then. Because all of us are gonna eat that pizza.
For Chinese?
Oh, I don't feel like Chinese.
Burger.
Maybe I could eat McDonald's then. Maybe you could buy something from McDonald's, the usual one that we buy.
Oh yeah. Cheeseburger, for example, for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually you eat cheeseburger, some chips.
Yeah.
And then something for Emmanuel, Happy Meal.
Yeah.
And for me, some other burgers.
Can you buy me some water as well?
Oh yes,
ran out of water. I ran out of my cookies as well, my digestive cookies.
Alright, okay.
And what else? And butter, and maybe top up on bread.
Bread is just half here, you're right. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. Alright, so I'm coming home then. I'm just gonna do the shopping and come home.
Alright, my love, so I'll see
you. Yeah, I have to warm up the McDonald's when I come in, because on the way, first is the McDonald's, then there is a Tesco, so...
Alright, cool.
There is no way of going to Tesco first, then to McDonald's, and I'll have to like do the turnaround and stuff. I don't think I'll... Well, it might be possible, actually. It might be possible.
Alright.
I will see what I can do. Anyways, my love.
Alright, my love.
I love you so much.
I love you. See you soon.
See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye. You want to fight with the camera again? Mr. Big Hugs, love. Big Hugs. You love Big Hugs? You want to eat it? Why are you always looking like that in the camera, silly Billy? Why don't you play with your toys? Why don't you play with your toys?
Well, maybe just reduce the volume.
Yeah, I said to you, if you want to play something, you have to reduce the volume. I knew you wanted something. Because when you're sitting like that and looking at me for no reason, then you want something. I said to you, if you want to play on Daddy's computer, you can play for 1 hour. But reduce the volume because I want Ethan to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Get on with it. Ethan.
There's some protesting going on.
We don't want to get out of the water.
No.
Well, that's enough. That's enough.
Is the teddy bear cuddly? Hello, cuny bear. Good morning. I see you're wearing your rock star t-shirt. Isn't it? Sorry.
Why were you taking a picture instead of recording?
Alright. Good morning, honey.
Good morning.
What are you doing?
Shaking you from the sweaty tacos.
Oh. The boys are up, and my little honey bear was singing to Ethan because Ethan was crying.
Now he's calm. Maybe that was bored.
Yeah, no, he's very calm. All right, let's go and eat. Your brother needs to go eat, sweetie Billy. And you need feeding as well. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. That's when it's time to go.
Yeah, it's time to go to school. You ready?
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. Wait, what was the time? Was it that, this, or that?
This.
This?
Half past 8.
Half past 8.
Yep. And you have breadcrumbs everywhere, Miss Yo. Today you're gonna be having pea, isn't it?
Yes. And I hope they're gonna have banana tag.
Oh, banana! You like banana tag?
Yes.
What do you do?
Well, there's just only 8 or 7 taggers you must choose, and then the rest are the runners.
I'm sleeping here.
You want to see this?